Hello and welcome back to my channel Slow Cooking with Evie. My name is Evgeny, but you can call me Evie. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make pork ribs in ginger and chili tomato sauce. And I will need following ingredients. Pork ribs, chopped tomatoes, zest and juice of lime, ginger roots, garlic, onion, chili pepper, brown sugar, pepper, salt and cinnamon, as well as a bit of oil. First of all, let's prepare tomato sauce. For that, we will need to saute onion, chili, ginger, and garlic. I'm going to cut onion. Then ginger. Then garlic. And finally chili pepper. And I'm going to add everything into the slow cooker, which is already hot on saute mode. And I will also add zest of one lime, and I will leave everything to saute for about 5 minutes until onion and garlic is soft. While slow cooker is preparing tomato sauce, I'm going to cut ribs, and I will also season them with salt and pepper. And the last step, once tomato sauce is ready, we just need to add ribs and make sure they're covered in tomato sauce. And now we can switch on slow cooker on a low mode for 7 hours. Dinner will be ready in the evening. Meanwhile, please don't forget to press like button, subscribe and switch on notifications, and I will see you in the evening. I've just came back home and my dinner is ready. Let's check it out. And pork ribs look delicious. Let's put them on the plate. And I also cooked some rice. So first I'm gonna put rice on the plate. And now let's put ribs on the plate with some tomato sauce. And dinner is on the plate. I'm going to enjoy it. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I will see you next time. And don't forget to subscribe and switch on notifications. Bye!